Thank you. You know, they tell me that Bob always kicked this off, and it's an honor to get to do this in memory of him. Gardenia Walsh. The sunrise on the Genny farm, whether you believe it or not. Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to say I appreciate all this good backup. They're second to none.
Played first, that way the program could have got better as it went along. I'm gonna try Twinkle Twinkle, little star. Sweet Georgia Brown. Probably back home in Indiana. Thank you.
Okay. As a member of the board of directors of the National Old Time Fiddlers Association, if anyone here feels like they have an interest in fiddling, if you're a fiddler, you definitely should have an interest in it. This organization is promoting fiddling, and each month you'll get a, it's not a newsletter, but it's in a form of a newspaper called the National Old Time Fiddler. And for those of you who have the ability to sight read, in most every issue there is a song that you might be interested in. I cut all of them out myself and put them in a binder because the music for many of these songs is very difficult to find, if at all. And it will not be a traditional arrangement. It'll be out of a book published by some publishing house. For instance, as an example, if you bought the sheet music from some publishing house with the tune of Durang's Hornpipe, it wouldn't sound like Durang's Hornpipe to you. So we're traditional musicians, and sheet music should be in keeping with that philosophy. So you can find that in this paper. And if anybody would like to join, become a member, get the paper. It costs you $12 a year. That's a dollar a month for that paper, and it's well worth it. And if you're interested in fiddling, then that's one way you can help promote it. So I'll be floating around here, and I'll talk to you about any aspect of it. My first tune that I'm going to try to stumble through is an old tune written by Clayton Pappy McMitchin of the Georgia Wildcat era, Dreamy Georgiana Moon, and he loved Georgia, and the song is about a fella is away from home, and he's telling the old Georgiana Moon to relate to his girlfriend his sentiments. He'll see. You can start crying right now. This was a little old tune I thought came out of Canada, but I don't know whether it did or not, because one day in collecting old 78 records, I found it on one of these records, and they call it the White River Stomp in the key of F. Thank you.
Now, this next one, I'm sure, is Canadian. It's called The Waltz of the Leaves in the Key of A.
If I can get through it, I'm going to play Black and White Rag. Thank you. the Priscilla Waltz in G. I believe I'm going to play Shamus O'Brien. When I think of Bob, that's the one I think. Thank you.
16-year-old boy, Bob Walsh, and his wife, Hazel, started this at their home. Well, over the years, they got through their home. We would go up there, and Hazel would be cooking for 100 people. There would be no charge, and we had it all. And as much Bob man as we wanted to chip in and help out, he wouldn't have it. The times have changed. These people here, Ben and Jeff here, Compton Ridge, we had to have a place for us. It got so long. We got the finest facilities in the world to have this. This is where we get together. We have fellowship, visit, we learn new tunes, we learn how to fiddle. We've got some kids that's been with us over the last 18 years that are making their living, walking out, playing the fiddle for Roy Clark, Oscar Willard, Conte Hall, and somebody has seen these young people. And we're proud of that. We're not saying that we're making professionals out of everybody, but we like to keep the tradition and fiddle playing going. And the only way we can do this is advertise a little bit. We cannot accept these people up here to cut out all their money. They cut out brochures, about 20,000 of these a year. They have newspapers. They go on. Our next contest comes from Hale, Arkansas, Glen, Wright. Thank you, man, for your time.
When they call time out of these ball games, yeah. East Tennessee Blues, key of C.
Thank you. Karen Jane. This is one of Frankie Kelly's waltzes.
Thank you. We more or less just play around for our own amazement, but I want to introduce these folks up here with me. To my left over here on the guitar is Mr. Bob Hill from Houston. And the lady is Miss Joy Henderson from Tomball. To my right over here, Buddy Henderson from Tomball. He and Joy are married. And I'm Cliff Worrell. We're going to open up with a tune called Tulsa on Saturday Night. Next, I'm going to do a little peacock rag. Thank you. All right. Next number, we're going to do a little East Tennessee blues.
Try a little Mississippi Sawyer. Thank you.
slow you down for a walk.
You're, 3-2 is all you play.
I don't want to play them long.
Don't put them all in one.
Hey,
try Leonard's Waltz. Leonard's Waltz.
I learned this from my good buddy, Leonard Smith. Call it Leonard's Waltz. Fiddler Shuffle. Thank you. Well, greetings from the apple country, Yakima, Washington. Best apples in the world, and the biggest. And I'll try to play a couple of tunes for you folks, and I'm just kind of learning on the fiddle.
Thank you.
I was going to tell you, folks, I just know two songs, and I always play one of them first.
Thank you, Bill. Next member, we got some people back here who don't know if you just got one orange shirt. You want to explain that?
You got one orange shirt?
Huh? Well, there's people asking about this thing I got on my arm here. Early this morning, there was another fella came in with one of these on, sitting right over here. And I said, what'd you do, hurt your arm? No, he explained to me then what happens. We sweat, and it gets on our guitar, and it fades the guitar out. So this is what we wear to keep from either a long-sleeve shirt to put this on. But this is new. Never done this before. I started to go put on a long-sleeve shirt a little bit ago, and his brother stopped me and said, hey, take my sock. Put on there. This is a sock. So I put it on, and it works fine, and it feels good.
Our next member from Iowa, Oklahoma, Mr. Gene Hopkins.
We're going to try Buffalo Gals.
The Black Hawk Waltz. Thank you. Okay, well, I'll try. This is John Lee Master, and he's our county... I can't even tell you what it is. He's county clerk. This is Bob Blade. He on the base. He's a retired Goodrich worker.
37 years all I put in.
37 years he worked out there. And me, I'm just an old country boy, and I never did do nothing very much. Oh, I think this is about 45 or something like that. I guess we'll play an old tune called Maggie.
Porky Deer.
First tune I'm going to play is the Marmaduke's Hornpipe. Thank you.
the Kentucky Waltz. And tune we're going to try is called Virginia Darling. Thank you.
First tune in D is called Ragtime Eddie. Someone see called Wagoner. Play Liberty in G. Thank you.
Howdy, folks. My name is George Giddens. I play with Ozark Country Jubilee out on the strip. If y'all want to see a good show, y'all come on out and see it. I guarantee your money back if you don't like it. Play a lot of good old-time stuff. We're going to do one now called Sally Gooden. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. if I can play like that when I'm 80 years old. Dad's 80 years old, his last birthday, and he still plays pretty good. His hearing's getting kind of bad, but he's still trying to play. Hey, I forgot to tell you, there's one more brother. Yeah, get some more volume on that thing. I like for everybody to hear what I'm saying. I don't want anybody to miss anything. I've got another brother sitting back over there. He's a carpenter, and he cut his fingers off, them two middle fingers. He's a good guitar player, too, but that kind of eliminated him from playing, so we're going to get Doyle a steal. Stand up, Doyle. We're going to pass the hat here after a while and take up the collection and get Doyle a steel guitar, so something we don't have to note. All right, Jamie, you ready?
No, this is a fiddle my Uncle Marion made. He's standing over there. This is the 12th copy. It was made in 1986, and he sold one to a senator for $1,000, but he just gave me this one. So. Thank you.
I tell you what, they played everything I know. I guess I'll just have to go to the house. Just the way it was with our family, Dennis. We was raised up on a farm down just west of Huntsville, Arkansas, and we was real poor people. We didn't know anything about that until some idiot come along and told us. We had a good time when we come in from the field and put them old horses in the barn and fed them and got them all put away. And we didn't have television sets and automobiles and things like that back in them days. We had fiddles and guitars, and we'd get out on the front porch and play for a couple hours, just about every day. We all thought we was going to be professional sometime, but it didn't turn out that way. But we have a good time, anyhow, playing at the best we can. Let's see. By golly, I don't know what I'm going to play. They played everything I know. What was that?
Cotton Patch Ray? I had tried to play that in a long time, but I'll do it for you.
I don't know if he's going to request that. I'll practice on it, Layla.
I forgot it.
I can't play the Taylor Waltz and can't play my thing. How about that? Thank you.
Get up there. Help me play till I get it.
Thank you all very much.
Sure.
Sure.
From mid-Jersey.
No, you get it.
Need to tell you, I haven't been doing this very long. I think it was a year ago that I started fooling with this thing. So you're in for more punishment. Here we go with old watermill.
Thank you.
Burmester are going to do. Going to do
more
to do?
Good. No good. Huh?
Yeah, we're gonna try a little Lady Be Good. Request for this one.
Yeah.
trade it up. Anybody traded that thing yet this morning? That's the newest one I know.
Now, our next fiddle player comes from Garfield, Arkansas, Tom Wheeler. Now, we were filling in here until some fiddlers got here. Look what happened, Tom. Okay.
No, I don't have a fiddle. I don't have a fiddle. I never have had one. So. You know what they say with guitar players, when they play a guitar a while, they say, I can't play the fiddle anymore. So I got an excuse.
This bass player said that you never heard Tom play fiddle. I said, well, you're going to hear something new.
This is a kind of surprise to me. Gonna be a surprise to you too, I guarantee that. Thank you.
Now then, we got another man here that hadn't played the fiddle yet. But maybe some of you haven't heard. Mr. Dennis Taylor, he's going to play one. Really, folks, we're all real good fiddlers, but we just kind of play this way so we don't show anybody up.
This is a little tune I put together, played on one string called Taylor's Waltz.
This tune is Bug-Eyed Rabbit. Thank you. Clark's Waltz.
Thank you. Let's play one and eight. Never had to play two.
We'll try to kick off a little Leather Breeches here.
Thank you.
Try a little Oklahoma rag. Some of them called a fellow doing a while ago. This is Springdale Stomp over here in Arkansas, but we'll go to Oklahoma rag. A little good night waltz.
That's a tough act to follow there. I don't know. I'm going to try Tennessee Wagner to take off with here.
See?
started. I'm gonna try Clark's waltz here. I may bung it up. This is what I call Bat's tune. Thank you.
first number I'd like to do is Lime Rock. Thank you, thank you. I'd like to slow it down and do a waltz that I wrote, named it after my daughter, Shirley's Waltz. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. We'll pick it up again, do one called Cotton Patch and see. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Stone's rag.
I don't love nobody.
Thank you.
and play Star of the County Down. Tulsa Hop.
Thank you.
Martin's Walsh. Our last one's going to be Missouri Waltz.
All right. close to this thing, I guess.
Thank you.